So what I'm going to demonstrate again is we've drawn ourselves a circle out, and I'm going to cut this, and after you see this, we're going to roll it down. So as I said, just set it on a surface and cut your way to a circle. There's a circle, almost. So now, what we're gonna do is attempt to roll it.